Thank you. Okay. 스프레이는 소리가?
Humanitarian crisis has worsened. Refugees from flooded in Belgium and the Netherlands continue to pour into Scandinavia. Sweden has responded with force, sinking over a dozen refugee vessels in recent weeks. Despite humanitarian efforts, nearly 60 people have been killed. Economic development. Though some environmental degradation has occurred as a result, inhabitants of the South Pole are still enjoying life as Antarctica's first dollhouse was recently opened. But perhaps most appealing to locals and newcomers alike is the astonishingly low crime level. Antarcticans enjoy a murder rate of only 70 per 100,000 residents. Thank you for watching N54 News. We'll see you next time.
Scrolled everything Night City has to offer? Now discover Dogtown's dirty little secret. The Lena Melina Show. New episodes every Friday.
Don't make trouble.
Local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported along the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
Arnie! Brood! Follow your instincts!
In a city tingling with desire, Watson Horn. New episodes every Wednesday, only on WNS.
You want something?
We need to hurry!
I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
Satisfy your instincts.
There.
You gotta help me, I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Come on now, let's get up.
Welcome to today's local news on N54. I'm Jillian Jordan. For the third consecutive year, Militech has been touted as Night City's best corporation to work for.
Head down.
Attributed to the numerous employee benefits they offer, such as 5 paid vacation days a year.
At all? You wanted to talk?
34% of Militech.
Talk another time, Wako.
As you like.
In other news, the NCPD welcomes a boost to its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without formal prosecution. The NCPD scored another victory with the adoption of a policy allowing the shooting of a limb to be considered a warning shot, a change that should keep officers safer. The Night City Office of Cybernetic Technology has been standing with the some AI they bolted together into small. They unloaded on this poor Geroi all the Soviets' biggest problems unsolved. Persistent shortages, catastrophic leases. We'll be right back.
Worked out this time. Don't get used to it. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.